A 34-year-old woman is being held without bail after being indicted on second-degree murder charges for allegedly killing a Manchester man. Officials say Stephanie Beard stabbed and killed 71-year-old John Glennon in a Manchester apartment last spring. She was arrested in Boston the next day. Beard was also indicted for allegedly stealing Glennon's car.